hurtling through the solar system, a streak of cosmic dust strikes the Earth. Commonly, these meteors are vaporized by friction in the atmosphere.